for its new theme park in Osaka, Japan. Universal Studios wanted one of its biggest stars to have his own show, Woody Woodpecker. For decades, movie audiences have seen actors and cartoons working together. Universal Studios wanted to recreate that on stage. For BRC Imagination Arts, bringing the famous woodpecker to a live audience would not only require a talented cast with split-second timing, integrated on-stage special effects, and BRC's patented Holovision technology. In a pre-show area, the guests visit a working animation studio, where they learn about the animation process used in the making of a Woody Woodpecker cartoon. In the main theater, they find a young animator named Yoshi, who is moments away from completing his first cartoon starring Woody Woodpecker. Something is about to go horribly wrong. Woody busts out of the cartoon, leaving Yoshi to try and put him back before his studio and his career wind up in ruins.
Ha ha ha!